Good morning and good evening if you're listening in the nighttime. It's my day off, thank God. Today's Friday, November the 17th, and I just thank God for a brand new day. This day that He has given unto us to be with Him, to know Him, to know ourselves, and to know other people. Amen. On the way down here, I'm down at the marina, and on the way down here, God, I was listening to a podcast, Abiding Together, and with some beautiful sisters that are on there, and they were talking about God being with us, and I heard a devotional also on my devotional app that God is with us in the gratefulness. When we're grateful to God, you can feel His presence. You know, there is a certain way that when we praise the Lord, when we give Him glory, when we magnify His name, He makes His presence felt. He makes His presence known. So know that He's with you today. I'm sorry, I just feel something. Know that He's with you today. And see, we have to be human, y'all. You know what I mean? We stop trying to be perfectionists, and you know, we're human. Know that He's with you. That's what I want to say. Just know that He's with you. Be grateful that He's with you. I'm grateful that He's with me. I'm grateful that He's in me and that I am with Him in the spiritual heavenly places, as it says in Ephesians 1:3. That we abide there with Him. You know, we're here on this earth, but our home is with Him. Right? Amen. Be grateful. Something negative happens. Okay, this happened. But you know what, God? I just want to thank you for da da da. I want to thank you that it didn't go this way. I want to thank you that it went this way. Or I want to, you know, whatever we need, whatever it is that we need to be grateful for in to Him in, let's do that. And let's feel His presence. Let's be present with Him in our gratefulness and our true appreciation of Him. Not necessarily what He does for us, but His person, you know, connecting with Him in intimacy with His person. You know, God is a person. He's not some force out there flying around. He's a person with emotions, feelings, ideas, thoughts, desires, a will, right? That constitutes a person. So be grateful today. Be grateful today. It's beautiful. I just want to let you take a look at... Oh, wait a minute. I got to open the gate. There we go. This is beautiful here. This is at the... Look at him flying off. He knew I was going to turn on the camera, huh? This is the Babylon Marina, and that's the Robert Moses Causeway over there. Just a beautiful day, you know, nice Friday. Getting ready for Thanksgiving. And, you know, just being grateful. Being grateful, allowing Him to change what He needs to change in me and my life. And just being with God. You know, every day, every moment. You know, sometimes it's a conversation throughout the day. Sometimes it's a few moments, you know, in the morning or in the evening. Me and God, I try to, you know, carry like a conversation with Him throughout the day about different things, you know. You know, to make Him a part of my day, you know. And He has already made me a part of His heart, you know, and what He wants for me. So remember that. Just take those moments with God. Just say, thank you, Jesus. Thank you that I have something to eat. Thank you that I could get in my car and go to work or go to, come down here to the marina and pray and relax. I bring my Bibles, my my books and I just relax here. Sometimes I'll turn on some classical music and just relax looking at the water. I love being by the water. I've been doing this, oh my God, umpteen years. And I love being by the water. I love walking in the forest. I'm going to be going to the park soon to take my walk in my favorite park, and which is Gardner County Park. And I just thank God for being amongst nature. But not just seeing his glory in nature, but seeing his glory within himself. Remember, he's a person. You know, we can see his glory in other things. Yes, in our lives and different things. But look at him for who he is. He is love. Let me roll up the windows. Garbage men are coming with their big trucks to get the garbage. But, yeah, just, see, he's coming up behind me. Just appreciate the Lord and feel his presence with you, you know. Even if you can't feel him, know that he's with you. Sometimes it feels distant. Sometimes it feels like, you know, God, are you there? Have you left me, you know? He doesn't leave us when we do bad. He doesn't, you know, and we are not bad. Those that are born again, you're not bad. What are you born again for if you're still bad? You know, I don't know. We just got to realize this, have a change of mindset. Renew our minds through the word of God and let God change how we think about him, about ourselves, about our situations, and know that we belong to him and that we are his children, and to grow in him in this commitment to him. Right? Amen. 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 God, there's a scripture that says thy way is in the sanctuary. We dwell with him in that beautifulness of his heart, and just, we are his sanctuary. We are his dwelling place, and he is our dwelling place, right? Amen. There's so many mysteries and different things about him that are unfolding, and maybe some of them will get, you know, more so we'll get to know when we get to heaven. But he's beautiful in the way that he has revealed himself to us here down this, on this earth, and personally to each person that is willing to open up their hearts to him. We talked about that yesterday, the opening of the heart to God, you know. And that goes along with the will too, you know, letting go of control and so forth. You see me with this thing here. I have some inflammation. I went to the doctor yesterday. It's been hurting me all week. As she said, it's inflamed, and I might have, I don't remember hurting it at work, but maybe that's where I heard it, that it's inflamed. But, you know, I'm going to have this on, and, you know, and take medication to help it to get better. But he's with us, y'all. He's with us. I want you to have a wonderful day. Enjoy wherever you are, whether it's raining or snowing or, you know, be grateful. We may not be where we want to be, but thank God we're not where we was. I know I thank God I'm not where I was. Tomorrow will make 15 years that I've been free from domestic violence. So I want to thank God that I'm here, that I could come down here. I don't have nobody stalking me or punching me in my face or kicking me in my stomach or spitting in my face or biting me. These are all things I've been through with my abuser. You know, the abuse that I went through. So I'm grateful to be here. I may not be where I want to be just yet, but I'm grateful. I am so grateful to God for how far he has brought me and where he has taken me to. We going somewhere, y'all. We're not just, you know, here existing. You know, we have a destiny that he's given us here on this earth for his glory. And then we're going to be with him for eternity. You know what I mean? Jesus is coming again soon. He is. You see all these things happening in the world. And if we die before he comes, then we'll be with him then. Either or, like Paul said, whether I'm living or whether I'm dead, I'm with the Lord. And I belong to the Lord. I'm the Lord's. Amen. Amen. Praise God. Amen. Thank you, Lord God. Amen. I'm learning to be more quiet too. I like to talk a lot. And then even in these conversations that I carry with God throughout the day, I am quiet at times and just listening for him. You know, I mean, one time I was being quiet and, I was talking, excuse me. And I was just, you know, waiting for that touch in my heart to hear him. And I didn't hear anything. And I'm like, Lord, you're not saying anything. He says, sometimes I don't talk all the time. Sometimes I'm quiet. I said, okay, Lord, I understand. Well, let me, you know, listen for your quietness and let me be quiet so I can hear you. Amen. 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 All right. You know, sometimes I'm loud and so and so, but sometimes I'm quiet. You know, just a little like quietness and not tired, but like a settledness, you know? Amen. Remember that we are here to know God. And to make him known. You guys and girls have a wonderful day.